Yeah.
Guys are gonna be in town.
Okay.
They're Kid Rock, all these people are putting on. But if there's a number that I can that the NFL can talk to,
sure,
from your office. I don't know who or what, but
I'll check that out.
Yeah, appreciate it.
Paul, can you tell me, does that autograph look good to you? Did you sign a lot of stuff for Vinny?
Sometimes it's hard to tell.
Yeah, it would have been, you know, back in the late 80s, early 90s.
This guy's gonna take you, he's the man. This guy's gonna take you.
Yeah, supposedly it came from the Rainbow Rocketorium in Brick, New Jersey. And they got 75% of their stuff from Vinny Gonzales. At least.
I'd say that's real.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. Sorry for the delay.
No.
Did it come out?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Hey, please.
That's one of the items that I showed him. He said that it was good. He stared at him very closely. It wasn't like he just looked at him and said they were good or not. I told him, you know, that I got them from the Rainbow Rocketorium in Brick, New Jersey, and that they came from Vinny, and after careful analyzation, he did say that they were good. So, strike another one up for the good guys. Jeff's stuff is good.